We firmly believe that you can grant us the grace and peace, even though it should require
it requires.
We have only to will it, so and our prayers will be granted.
We admit that we are most unworthy of your favors. But this is not a reason for us to be discouraged. You are the God of mercy,
and
you will not refuse a contrite heart. O Sacred Heart, whatever may be your decision with regard to our request, we will never stop adoring, loving, praising, and serving you.
Lord Jesus, we plead that you accept this, our act of perfect resignation to the decrees of your adorable
Son,
which we sincerely desire to be fulfilled in us and all your creatures.
Sacred Heart of Jesus, we know that there is but one thing impossible to you, be without pity for those who are suffering and distressed.
Look upon us, we beg of you, dear Jesus, and grant us the grace for which we humbly implore you through the Immaculate Heart of your most sorrowful Mother. You have entrusted us to her as your children, and her prayers are all-powerful.
Amen.
Amen.